He said he was gonna play some Afro house, and you are not playing. You blessed us with some nice tunes tonight.
Thank you, man.
Got my Shazam working. So as I said before, we had PowderedFloor here on the ones and twos. I know you used to dance back in the days.
Oh yeah.
Tell us a little bit about your dancing history.
Well, back in the day, we used to testing 1-2.
There we go.
Yeah.
See, he's tall. We gotta adjust the microphone for him.
We used to go to the Sound Factory Bar.
Uh-huh.
Yeah, that's
right.
Where we used to be regulars at the Sound Factory Bar.
Yep.
And Mars.
Wow.
You know, those days.
Ah, you're bringing it back.
Oh yeah. So we were like the Long Island crew.
Yep.
We'd go out there.
Yep.
Underground network.
That's right.
Yeah. We went so often that we started getting in for nearly free. Every Wednesday night.
That's right. Willie Ninja at the door.
Oh yeah.
That's right. I remember those days.
Those are the days, man.
I remember just having a hard time deciding whether to stay upstairs with Louie or downstairs with Camacho.
That was the biggest
decision.
And it
was just, you just didn't, you couldn't lose no matter where you were.
I mean,
you go downstairs for a minute just to hear the classes, and you play a banger after banger, and you're like, ah. Man. Then you go upstairs, and Louie's like, bang, bang, bang. You just,
remember
every
when
week.
Crystal Waters, La La D came out?
Yeah, I remember.
Gosh. When that went off.
Oh, ooh. My gosh.
Those are the days,
those
man.
Are the early 90s. I remember going to, I mean, there's just so many clubs. Wild Pitch.
Oh, Wild Pitch, yeah.
Trekking out to Zanzibar out in Jersey. It's just so many.
Freezing on the line.
Yes.
No coat.
No coat. Because you didn't want to pay for the coat check. But it was really great having you here.
Thank you.
Where can we find your clothing line? Because for those who don't know, if you go to Powdered Floor's page, you'll see links to his clothing line, which is Living for Feeling.
Yeah, livingforafeeling.com. And there's also a Living for a Feeling Facebook page.
Right.
Yeah.
So if you haven't picked up any holiday gifts yet,
yeah,
check out my man Kevin's
livingforafeeling.com.
And you also have a Facebook page?
And a Facebook page, Living for a Feeling.
And where else can we find your mixes online?
You can find it at Mixcloud mostly.
Okay.
Yeah.
So I guess I'm up next. I'm going to play a few things. Once again, shout out to, where am I here? Oh, there we go. Shout out to my brothers from Groove 5 Groove Social Fellowship Incorporated. I want to shout out to my grad chapter. Shout out to my boy Crispin, who has Veronica's Way, who gets computers and builds computers in computer labs in Caribbean countries. He just came back from Haiti. He's going to Jamaica, so he's getting kids who don't have access to internet as frequently as we do, and we take for granted here in the U.S. He's building labs in parts of the countries in the Caribbean that may not have access to, like in Kingston, where the kids may have a lot of access.
Yeah,
but if you're living up in country, you may not have access to that. So shout out to him for that. And so that's what he's looking to do in January. So I'll put up a link for his event, because I'm DJing an event for him on the 30th, which is going to be sponsored by Panera Bread. And he's looking to get contributions, whether it's hats, coats, scarves for the people who are not as much as us here in the U.S., but also he's looking for donations for